could get too much for me to take. And I break, play this tape for my know my life is on it. Let her know my life is on it. For your eyes only.
For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes,
you probably grown now, so the song will hit you. If you're hearing this, unfortunate, it means that I'm no longer with you. In the physical, not even sure if I believe in God, but because you still alive, it got me praying that the spiritual is real, so I can be a part of you still. My pops was killed too, so I know how part of you feels. Maybe you hate me, maybe you miss me, maybe you spite me. Life goes in cycles, maybe you're dating a nigga just like me. I hope not. Tired of dope spots and fiends to smoke rocks. I seen far too many niggas' hopes rot. I'm writing this because me and the devil had a dance. Now I see death around the corner, apologizing in advance. Don't know if
no, I'm
addicted to pushing paraphernalia. But daddy had dreams once, my eyes had a gleam once. Innocence disappeared by the age of 8 years. My pops shot up, drug related. Mama addicted, so granny raised me in projects where thugs was hanging. Blood was staining the concrete. Older niggas I love talked like they was above, maintaining a timesheet. That slow money picked up the family business by the age of 13. 6 years later was handed sentence. Around the same time as when you came in this world, me and your mama thinking, what the fuck we naming this girl? I told Anina the prettiest name that I could think of, for the prettiest thing my eyes had ever seen. I was 19, took me 2 felonies to see the trap this crooked ass system set for me. And now I fear it's too late for me to ever be the one to set examples that was never set for me. I'm living fast but not fast enough, cause karma keeps on catching up to me. And if my past becomes the death of me, I hope you understand.
For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes, do you understand me? For your eyes, do you understand? For your eyes.
In several ways I could have went out, too many to count. Was it the trigger happy crackers that the badges give clout? Was it the young niggas blasting frustrated cause the cash running out? Niggas don't know how to act in a drought. See, baby girl, I realized my definition of a real nigga was skewed. My views misshaped by new mixtapes that confirmed the shit I learned in the streets was true. That real niggas don't speak when they beef with you. They just pull up on your street, let the heat hot shoot. And if a real nigga hungry, he gon' eat your food. I was a fool, spent all my time ducking school, ducking cops, ducking rules, hugging blocks that don't love you. I pray you find a nigga with goals and point of views much broader than the corner. If not, it's gon' corner you into a box where your son don't even know his pops. And the cyclical nature of doing time continues. My worst fear is one day that you...
My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days.
Light is tone.
Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I sit in silence and find whenever I meditate. My fears alleviate, my tears evaporate. My faith don't deviate, ideas don't have a date. But see, I'm growing and getting stronger with every breath, bringing me closer to heaven's doors with every step. As we speak, I'm at peace, no longer scared to die. Most niggas don't believe in God, and so they terrified. It's either that or they be fearing they gon' go to hell. Asking the Father for forgiveness got them overwhelmed. As it be spiteful, like them white folks that control the jail. See, I believe if God is really never judge a man, because he knows us all and therefore he would understand. The ignorance to make a nigga take his brother life, the bitterness and pain that got him beating on his wife. Like,
I know you desperate for a change, let the pen glide, but the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from the cemeteries unchanged. I see men cry, but the only real change come from inside.
Chosen religion, Jesus peace, frozen from sinning. Doing dirt, hoping to God, he know my intentions. To see a million before I see a casket. I got a baby on the way, no, he gon' be a bastard. I'm living fast like I'm
that's economics. My business ain't got the suit and tie. Keep a pistol at all times, niggas want what's mine. I can't oblige, dog, I work too hard. So reach for it, get referred to God. I'm going hard, nigga.
I know you desperate for a change, let the pen glide. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from the cemeteries aren't changed. I see men cry. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from
inside. Prodigal son, got a new gun. This one don't run out of ammo. Lately been working on my handles. Can I ball? Become a star and remain myself. If I fall, dust it off and regain myself. Fuck them all. They don't know all the pain I felt. I'm in awe. After all the fame I felt, I evolve. I no longer bury demons. I'll be a vessel for the truth until I'm barely breathing. I'm singing.
Let's go. Easy white bag.
Like to finally be the motherfucking man. Eyes wide, that's from the power that the coward feels. Niggas die for bitches disrespecting dollar bills. Bloodshed and turn the city to a battlefield. I call it poison, you call it real. That's how you feel.
Pistols be popping and niggas dropping a heartbeat. Scattered like roaches, a body laid on the concrete. Body laid on the concrete. Look, somebody laid on the concrete. No time for that, ain't no looking back, cause I'm running too. I made it home, I woke up and turned on the morning news. Overcame with a feeling I can't explain, cause that was my nigga James that was slain. He was 22. He was 22.
Fight, he tried to put up, but the time
if you don't want to get hit by outers, just hug the wall. Either the gates. Sometimes the corner gets a little bit risky.